Unpopular opinion? If someone ends your game and they miraculously die afterwards in game, that should be considered self-defense because you're defending your elo. In game, not in real life.